Okay, it is birthday time. NBC 15, the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells, treating you to a one-night stay and 2 all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
Every Friday, we draw another name. You have till noon the following Monday to email us. Call us to claim your fabulous prize. Who's got one?
Someone who's having a really good fall. Mike McCarthy, Green Bay Packers coach. He turns 51 years old. Comedian Sinbad. Remember Sinbad?
Oh, yes.
He's 54 years old. You have some really neat This Day in Histories today.
Yeah, today is National Vanilla Cupcake Day.
Okay.
On this date in 1775, the United States Marine Corps is founded at Tun Tavern in Philadelphia by Samuel Nicholas.
Happy birthday.
All right.
Yep.
Happy birthday to the Marines. On this date in 1969, Sesame Street premiered on PBS television.
Oh, my goodness. I love
Sesame
Street.
I used to watch that all
the time. Well, me too.
We didn't, when I was a kid, we didn't have Nickelodeon
no.
and all this other stuff. We had PBS and there was Sesame Street and eventually there was
the electric company. I love the electric
and
company.
And then shortly thereafter came Zoom. Remember
yes,
Zoom?
Yes, Zoom, Zoom, Zooma, right. Zoom. I remember that so well.
And other than that, the kids' shows consisted of Captain Kangaroo.
Yeah, that was it.
Right.
And our floor crew, all in their low 20s, are looking
like,
at us.
What are you talking
like
about,
like we've been
man?
Smoking Captain, something this morning.
Captain who?
Yeah.
1982, the Vietnam Veterans Memorial opened in Washington, D.C. On this date, I had to throw this one in. On this date in 1970, the Soviet lunar probe is launched. It was a moon probe, similar to what I'm getting today when I go to the doctor.
He really is, by the way.
I am going to the doctor
that
today.
That was really good.
I saw it on there, so.
It's really neat that you share with our viewers every detail about every inch of your body.
I'm psyching myself up for it. Bring you down moment, if that wasn't enough for you. On this date in 1975, the 729-foot-long freighter SS Edmund Fitzgerald sinks during a storm on Lake Superior, killing all 29 of the crew on board. The Shipwreck Museum is up there in the UP, and if you get a chance to go up there, I have not, and I will. Sometime in the near future, I will go up there. I hear it's pretty impressive. They have some artifacts from the Edmund Fitzgerald there. That was 1975. I believe it happened during the evening hours, because I think it was dark when the ship sunk.